What's going on, YouTube? It's D-Cap bringing you Darksiders 2. Hopefully this game is good. Hopefully my save data doesn't get corrupted like it did with Darksiders 1 and I actually get to finish the game. Anyway, let's just get this started. I'm doing this on normal difficulty. Yeah, boy.
There can be no life without order. Good, evil, darkness, light. There must be balance in the universe. Such is the decree of the Charred Council, an ancient body charged by the Creator to preserve the very fabric of existence. But the balance has been broken. Even now, Earth smolders in ruin, fallen to the demon lords, and the Destroyer carves a new kingdom amongst his mighty chosen. Some say the Horseman War triggered the apocalypse, that he rode to Earth unbidden and doomed all of mankind. But what of the other Horsemen, fearless enforcers of the Council's will? What of fury, strife, and death? To know those names, you must first know another. Nephilim, cursed union of angel and demon. The Nephilim that countless realms usurped and burned them to ash. But four amongst them grew weary of the slaughter and feared their conquest would imperil the balance. And so a truce was made. The four would serve the Council in exchange for unimaginable power. Thus were the dreaded Horsemen formed. And the Riders' first task was to purge their own brethren from creation, to annihilate the Nephilim and destroy their souls. Let us now cast our gaze to one amongst the four. Not War, who lies chained at the Council's feet, professing his innocence, but one who would save his brother above all else. He has many names. Kinslayer, Executioner, Death. Freedom. Death swore that he would resurrect humanity. But he knew not how this might be done. And so Death rode forth into the icy veil to find the Keeper of Secrets.
Shit. They said, fuck War, you're playing as Death now. All I know is, the beginning of Darksiders 1 was pretty epic. So far, Darksiders 2, the intro is epic. Hopefully, the rest is epic. And I just passed some purple thing, I don't know what that is. Glad I get to start on the horse, man. I really wish I finished Darksiders 1 now. Stupid fucking corrupt save data nonsense. Alright, the buttons is pretty much still the same. Yeah. Press RB to dodge incoming attacks. Wow, they show like the hit points now. That's nifty. Yeah, eat it, bitch. Yeah, boy. You don't want it with me. What is this purple thing I'm looking at here? Health potion. Got me a health potion. Interesting. So they still didn't add a sprint button, huh? Come on. Oh, I just realized the purple thing is this bird right here. Find a way to save war, reach the top of what? Move towards wall at an angle and jump to run along the wall. Huh! Yeah! Bring it on, bitch. Hold up, time out. What's through here? Yeah! What the shit? Give me some of that. What is this now? Hammer. Hold up, hold up. Let me see something. This is pretty much the same. Let me check out the hammer. Yeah, this hammer is big as shit. Anyway. Huh. Huh. Yeah. Bam. Eat the hammer, bitch. This is the hammer of death. Eat it. What is this now? An axe? I'm picking up all kinds of stuff. What do you got to offer? Bam, bitch. Yeah. Hold on. I gotta see what this axe is saying to me now. Wait, wait. A little bit of this. Yeah, it does more damage. Equip that. Dev can traverse wooden beams in the environment. Jump, blah, blah, blah. Huh. What? Oh, I got you. I got you. Nothing, nothing. So far, I am liking the game. Axe time, bitch. Yeah, eat the axe, bitch. This axe is just as big as the hammer is. What do you got here? Some greaves. All kinds of stuff. So basically, they just changed a whole bunch of stuff out here. Let me see. Yeah, got some greaves now. Defense goes up a little bit. Yeah, boy. Where am I going? Where am I going? Isn't this the way I just came? That it is. I already lost track of what I was doing. Huh. Oh, what are you doing? And then we go. Where are we going? Where are we going now? Where are we going now? There we go. Progress. Wake up, bitch. I want all you guys to wake up. that weak shit out of here. You miss me, bitch. Yeah, boy. Miss me again. Oh, that's how I actually got hit. This axe is humongous. Look how big this bad boy is. What is that? Give me some of this, give me some of that. Oh, I can only carry 5 at a time for now. Nope, don't want that.
Impossible.
That's weak. That laugh. I gotta save my homie War. Get out of here, bitch. Raps. I'll take it. Equipped it. There's gonna be a lot of me pressing back in this game. I could see it already. Got me some raps. Yeah. Wait, I should have read what that just said. It said something about auto loot. Where are we going? The Ice Giants. Alright, so the, what's this, President, blah, blah, blah. Miss me, bitch. So I can't lie, the beginning of this, like, the gameplay isn't as epic as Darksiders 1 was. The Darksiders 1, man, you had, like, the Hell mode or whatever, the Chaos mode. You just had all these enemies to fuck up. But anyway, I'm still enjoying this either way. Bam, miss hard. Yeah, miss me, bitch. Yeah, that one hurt a little bit. Man, missed me. Ah. I need to learn some new moves. Yeah, my name is Dev, bitch. Whoop that ass.